Urban Getaway, it's something different.
The reason why you need to be here is because the people who are here are fostering relationships that are going to last you far after this weekend. That's the whole purpose of getting away, Urban Mountain Getaway. It's something that you're not going to see at a local nightclub, whether it's New York, LA, Miami. This is a place for you to bond and form relationships that are going to be lasting, because everybody here is on the come up, not somebody, you know, just sitting around not doing. Everybody here is about something, and that's why you need to be here next time. Don't miss it.
Urban Mountain Getaway. We just got back from horseback riding for about 2 hours. Motivational speeches, the whole nine yards. Very relaxing and motivating, and now I feel like I can conquer the world. Like, this is great. I can't wait for you to say. It's amazing. It really is. We got the rainbow in the back. It rained while we were on the trail. It was great. It was wonderful. I'm at peace. I don't know about you, but I'm good.
Okay, so I just got back from up there, Bible's Peak, up in the mountains, the top point of all those rocks. Had my church service going on. It was great. It was an hour and 45 minutes long.
That's why her nose is red.
And that's my, I've been up there. But it was wonderful. It was a great experience, a great hike. The guide was amazing. The folks I walked with were amazing. Meeting some new people here on the Urban Mountain Getaway. I've had an amazing time. I'm exhausted. I think I've had a total of 4 hours sleep this whole time I've been here. so I'm gonna need another getaway after the Urban Mountain Getaway.
Good morning.
With my peoples, you know, they out. All love, all support, man. Really humbling to be here right now, to tell you the truth. I'm about to cry. I'm lying. But you know, it's really a beautiful thing. I want everybody to have a good time tonight and this weekend. And we're gonna do it for a good cause. And we're gonna see all of y'all that weren't here next year.
JJ Newman, New York Mets here. It is for Brandon and the MS Society. Good luck this weekend. God bless.
Hey, this is Brimstone, and this is Veronica Gonzalez. Unbelievable. Urban Mountain Getaway here for a good cause. Oh my God, well, I'm here, so you gotta come down, check me out. I'll sign some autographs, kiss some babies. You know how it is. Old Brim loves to meet people. So why don't you come on out and join us, right?
Absolutely.
Love you.
Yeah!
for eight, you bring the cake. Babe, tonight will be fine. Oh, I do it cause you're real with me. Hey, I do it cause you're still with me, yeah. And I do it cause I should. I do it cause you're good for me, good for me. I do it cause I trust you, you. I do it cause I want to do. And I do it cause I'm grateful. Yeah, you're an enabler. Ah!
Get a chance to gallop and all that?
Yeah, man.
We made sure we
gallop.
Sometimes we weren't supposed to gallop. We just galloping anyway.
We wanted to gallop some more, but a couple people kept impeding our progress.
In a black hat up there. Stopping, talking about stopping.
Oh, good. Yeah, that's how you was riding.
When you try, you gotta lift. Oh,
that's how you're doing.
Uh-huh. We bring that to the mountain, the Urban Mountain Getaway.
Urban Cowboys.